Marin General Hospital. How may I help you?
Hi. My son has gone missing, and I wanted to check to see if he had maybe been brought in, or if there had been an accident.
Can I have name and description, sir?
Nicholas Sheff, S-H-E-F-F. He is 18 years old. He is just over 6 feet tall, about 130 pounds, maybe less, I don't know. He has shoulder-length brown hair and green eyes.
Thank you. Please hold.
Okay.
Mr. Chef?
Yes.
There's no one by that name, sir.
Okay, thank you.
I'm really sorry, Ryan, and I fucked up and it was a mistake, but it was a one-time mistake, all right? I learned my lesson. I don't want to go through this shit again, all right? So,
let's just go inside.
No.
They're professionals. Let's just listen to what they have to say.
Look, I'm 18, all right? You can't force me.
Hey, this got out of hand, right? Don't you think?
So this is for New York Times Magazine?
No, I'm sorry. That, they're... No, I freelance. I write for different magazines, but this is a personal matter.
A personal matter?
Yes, I'm sorry. Is that okay?
No, it's absolutely okay. You may ask what this is regarding and...
It's about my son.
Okay, how can I help?
There are moments that I look at him, this kid that I raised, who I thought I knew inside and out, and I wonder who he is.
I think I always liked it.
What?
Anything, pot, alcohol, ecstasy, cocaine, LSD.
And you've been doing all of that for what, years?
A couple years, yeah.
Can I have a Coca-Cola?
All right, if you ask me and Clyde out, maybe I'll get you a Coke. He's been doing all sorts of drugs, but he's addicted to crystal meth, which seems to be the worst of all of them. And I guess I'm here because I just want to know all that I can about all of it. Know your enemies, right? So.
Feels like cocaine, but multiplied by like 1,000, or like 1,000,000.
My two big questions are, what is it doing to him? And what can I do to help him? Shouldn't you? Let them know that...
They don't care.
Well, I think they do.
What the fuck do you know?
I got 5 days sober.
It doesn't look like it's working out,
Nick. Oh, it doesn't look like it's working out? So what,
no.
The therapy, huh?
You can come home.
No, that
would make it work, please, Nick. But God, what you're saying right now doesn't make any sense.
You're doing this right now. You're fucking controlling me right now.
It is not you, Nick. It is the drugs talking.
What does it even fucking mean?
Psychological terror. It's what addicts do.
What the fuck are you doing right now, huh? What is this? What are you doing, huh?
Just want to talk to you.
Why don't you try to help us understand?
Or just let us help you.
I don't want your fucking help. Don't you understand that? No, you don't. Jesus Christ, then what the fuck is wrong with you then, huh? What the hell is wrong with you people? No, then fucking suffocate me! Oh, you fucking suffocate me!
Why don't we just go get some food? You can say goodbye at least.
Bye, Dad.
I want you to know something. When you come back, I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna be right here for you. Okay? And call me when you miss me, and I'll call you. Do you know how much I love you?
Oh! Oh!
If you could take all the words in the language, it still wouldn't describe how much I love you. And if you could gather all those words together, it still wouldn't describe what I feel for you. What I feel for you is everything. I love you more than everything.
Everything?
Yeah, everything.
I can read your mind.
You guys are gonna give me the strength to stop.
No matter how much meth or whatever else I can find to shoot up into my body, I do, it's never enough. It never clicked. Until one day I woke up in a hospital and someone asked me, "What's your problem?" And I said, "I'm an alcoholic and an addict." And he said, "No, that's how you've been treating your problem."
That's right.
I know now I need to find a way to fill this big black hole in me.